Hello, today I have this Draper BM 9002 thermal printer. It's working with Android system via Bluetooth. It is very simple, no need ink, only this type of thermal paper roll. Insert there, close this cover, turn on the printer, and it's ready to print. This one is already connected to my phone, and I will show you how to print with it. Okay. I will print this image file on this printer. It will not print the colors. It only print black and white. Print. Okay. Landscape. No problem. Printing start. After printing done, we'll cut this paper. And now see one problem in this printer. The printing quality is not good. Here you see it cannot print horizontal white lines. It's work with heat. This paper is heat sensitive. If you give it heat, and it will turn black. More heat, more black. Less heat, less black. But what is here? What is this line? Because this line, the printer provide no heat. Why is that? Let's try to fix this. At first, clean this. Then here is some dirty object. Try to clean with this Q-tip. Here is some dirty thing. I don't know what is it. You see, here is some dirty substance. I think I have to use something that. I think now it's clean. Print the same image again. Print. But still the horizontal line is here, and I don't know what to do. I think it cannot print image, because when I print text, it can print without this horizontal lines. Let's check again. Let's print some text. Okay, first open a notepad, then write something. T-E-S-T, print, copy, paste, 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 paste. Okay, done. Then print, print. Okay, see, no problem at all. Clean text, 100% clean text. If you have any suggestion, if you think this printer can print clean image better than this, then please tell me how to do. I think it has some driver issue with Android, because I print this image from my Windows 10 laptop with this USB connection. It prints like this, see, no horizontal lines, clean print. Finally, I got the solution. The second day, I realized that the problem was not in printer. Then I think the problem is must be the app what I was used for printing. So I download bunch of apps, test them all, and finally I found that this apps is work perfect, work so good. It can print text, image, document very fast, very clean and clear. Let's check. Printer start. Here I will print a picture. Which one I was print previously? This one. I select the image, click print, and select printer. This one. Immediately start printing, and print done. You see, clear picture. Beautiful, beautiful. Now I'll print a document. Here is some PDF files. Okay, this one. It has multiple pages, but I think here is some option current all. Now it is in current positions. Maybe it will print just one page. Let's check. Yes, only first page. Nice. Now I will print some text from Google Keep. Okay, see, here is a note, just lower right side, this three dot, send via other apps, and here you see the Bluetooth print. Click here, printer app open, click print. Thank you for your time.